What's up, YouTube? It's your friend Matt Deck, back with a new series, Battlefield Hardline. A weird way to launch a game, to have you launch through the browser. Anyway, let's jump right into this. Episodes. And we'll go medium difficulty. See what happens.
Gaze upon this fine country of ours while you can, gentlemen. It's gonna be your last decent view for a long while.
We go to prison.
Nicholas Mendoza. Shit. Guy like you's really gotta fuck up the land here with me.
You might want to secure that weapon, deputy, before one of these gentlemen takes it off you.
I always enjoy seeing dirty cops end up.
Graphics are good. I'm a dirty cop.
Reminds me, the system works. Enjoy the ride, detective.
So I'm a crooked cop going to prison. Okay, that'll be interesting. Miami, Florida, 3 years earlier. Okay, here's the backstory. Serving a warrant?
Shouldn't take very long. What do you say we bag these guys and go grab some lunch?
Yeah, okay. I know a decent Cuban place around the corner.
Cuban? Jesus Christ, Nick, you're in Vice now. How do you afford better than beans and rice?
Seriously? Beans and rice. Won't you let me order for you?
That's a bit racist.
Idea. I picked the place. I promise, you'll never go back to eating plantains ever again.
You ever had Cuban food?
I think you should take the lead this time, all right? Hit with authority, check your corners, find our guy, and we take him down before anyone even thinks about going for their gun.
Yeah, I've done this before.
And not with me, you haven't. All right, let's roll. Use your big boy voice.
All right, hold on a second here. I know this is about to get loud. Suspect with warrants. Jay Dorsett. Okay. Knock, knock, knock. Playing with a controller. Guess
police,
that'll do it.
We're coming in!
How did I do that?
Police!
Why?
Nobody fucking
get
move!
Your hands
nobody
where I can
move!
See
Let me see your hands!
Up where I can see
Let
him.
Me see your hands!
Move back and away from
he
the table!
You just knocked on the wrong door. How about we work this out?
Go try
Nick,
bribe me?
Guys, let's get the hell out of here.
F-arrest.
Hey, do me a favor. Book the mouth agreement first.
Alright, how the hell do I do this? Playing with a controller here. Can I use my keyboard?
Okay. Keep those hands on your head and turn around slowly. Slowly.
He's gonna pull some bullshit. Oh,
you're making a big mistake.
We're all friends now.
Be cool, officer.
What, you just gonna stand there and stare at him? Come on, clock's ticking.
Hold on a fucking second.
Nothing sudden.
Fucking bullshit. You know it. It's a fucking joke. I'll be out by the morning, cop. You fucking know it.
Yeah? A pile of coke says otherwise.
Fuck you!
Oh, shit!
Get down, down, cover! Fuck you, cop!
This is going badly.
Jesus Christ! That got out of hand fast.
Yes, it fucking did.
You didn't check the door?
Hey, I'm the one making arrests. You're supposed to watch the room.
Yeah. Just check the bodies.
Coke everywhere.
So we can figure out what the hell they were up to.
Who was that chick?
Bingo.
Yeah? What we got?
Wallet. ID. Anyone you know?
Nope. Dead end.
Don't tell me I'm gonna steal the money and the coke.
Bad there's nobody left to interrogate.
Hey, I was tired of burgers, so I got Cuban. Anybody hungry?
Hey! Stop right there!
Get out, bro. Go! Go!
I got him!
Alright, got him. I got him.
Stay where you are! Hands up! You're just making this worse!
Where the fuck left he go?
Stoddard! Downstairs! Now!
Oh, here we go! High speed car chase! Am I driving? Let me drive!
You got pursuit training, right?
Yeah. Maintain distance, try not to kill him.
Get on it! We want him stopped now! We're heading north on Mateo, requesting backup!
Whoa.
Turn left on Crocker from Mateo. Intersection clear.
Okay, I like the way this is starting. You ain't getting away, buddy.
Come on, floor it!
Oh, that music is loud. Audio. Headphones, yes.
Take this guy down.
Wait till I get closer.
Stoddard, now! Holy shit!
That car is fucked up, so see. Man, he's all fucked up.
Vic, we're clear. Drag that asshole out of there.
I think I used a keyboard, damn it.
Ah, come on!
You have the right to remain silent.
Fuck you, man.
Oh, you heard this before, huh?
Okay, I'm liking this already. Got potential. Here's why I'm going to prison now. I don't recognize any of these names. I don't know if it's just for the game or... I thought it was going to be a shooting game. Oh, it is, technically, but... You unlocked on the job. Back to school. Captain Dawes has never been fond of your messy operation as... Really, I didn't get to read that. I definitely arrest suspect with open warrants to earn money. Lawrence Kent, find evidence, complete the case, and unlock special weapons. Okay?
Five suspects are dead and one remains in custody after a dramatic police raid of an Overtown hotel. This marks the fourth incident of apparent drug violence in Miami this week. We now go live downtown for an exclusive Sky 5 interview with Investigations Captain Julian Dawes.
This is an ongoing investigation.
So no comment, Captain?
This is an ongoing investigation. That is my comment. No comment would be no comment.
Where the hell is everybody?
Fucking media.
Drug war, sir. Saw it on TV. It's like the 80s all over again. In fact, I'm gonna wear a white linen suit with the sleeves pushed up.
I hope with a pink t-shirt. In the meantime, started doing special detail.
Detectives, Mendoza Dow, my office.
I got a feeling we get bitched out here in a second. My partner?
You two know each other?
Sort of.
Good. I'm making you partners. Sit. Mendoza, you recovered several kilos of cocaine today. Congratulations. So tell me, why does coke get stamped?
Maker's mark. To prove it came uncut from the source.
That's correct. And your coke had a stamp we haven't seen before. Your catch of the day claims you got it from Tyson Latchford, with whom Detective Dow has had several run-ins. I want you two to bring him in for a little chat.
Sir, Mendoza's last run in the field, no offense, was a total clusterfuck.
You're gonna get along great.
Yeah, because she's not a fan.
Dismissed.
Nice car for a cop.
You know, for the record, I was following Stoddard's lead in that hotel room.
I'm sure you were.
How you doing?
But no excuses, Detective.
It's not an excuse. Just context. So what's the story with Tyson Latchford?
His coke's for the rich and the clueless. Those guys you busted, Tyson's way out of their league. But sometimes he slips freebies to his old hood rat pals.
So let's go find one.
You're reading my mind, Detective.
They know I'm reading.
So hey,
focus, Dagger, focus.
Watch yourself tonight. This drug war's no joke.
Don't have to tell me. I lost two friends in the last 6 months. Patrolmen.
Yeah, I heard about that. I'm sorry.
Me too.
Miami's gone to shit.
Well, that's what we do, right? Clean up the shit.
Stoddard said that about you.
Said what?
That you loved being a cop.
I'm curious to see if she actually uses the pedal to break and stop. She did.
This guy.
Hey!
All right. How about, let me get
this is Miami for you.
Okay. I know. It's just
needs a fix.
I'm what you call a capitalist.
Sorry, man. Not when I'm on duty.
Okay. All right, well, officer, you take care of the neighborhood. Be safe. All right. Asshole.
Call me an asshole.
You know the neighborhood I grew up in isn't too far from here.
Really?
Gas prices are cheap.
Let me
about
guess.
A dollar cheaper than here in Vegas.
From South Beach.
No way. L.A. actually. Orange County.
Oh. So riches to rags.
Something going on here.
Something like that.
What's this?
Got one in custody.
Probably a drug bust.
I'm not consenting to these searches, man.
It's probable cause, numbnuts. I don't need your consent.
Hey, Guzman. Who you got there?
It's our old pal Hugs.
Can I get out?
Hugs. Where's your friend Tap?
I don't know where Tap is at.
He's looking for Tap.
Yeah, you seen him?
Nah, but it sounds homie Brick's over with Tap's crew over there on 12th Street.
All right, 12th Street, here we come.
Appreciate it.
Nice locate, Detective.
Damn it!
Trap house right there.
My house! I can stop her from texting me!
You grew up here, but you weren't born in Miami, though, right?
Nope.
They dealing out here?
Really? How'd you get out?
With my mother. She's one tough lady.
Yeah, they say us 5-0.
What about your dad?
Wouldn't know. Haven't seen him in like 20 years.
Tired.
Trying to get the fuck away from him.
He's still in Cuba?
Seems like Grand Theft Auto.
He's probably dead. Which would be fine by me.
Sounds like a real gentleman.
Oh, he was a real something, all right.
Yet they denied me my restraining order. Because I didn't have proof of service. I mean, how the hell I'm supposed to have proof of service if I don't know what to ask
for? They did this pretty good. What we got going on here?
Fuck you!
Hey, slow down.
Okay.
Is there a problem, ma'am?
Lid doesn't fucking fit.
Well, good luck, ma'am.
Fuck you!
You want me to call for backup, Mendoza?
Yeah. CP would probably send in a SWAT team.
Alright, we're at dead end.
Come on. We roll up on wheels and we spook the whole neighborhood.
Alright, let me out. I gotta use keyboard. Just eat a hole. Push an E. No, I'm not.
This is 13. We're exiting the vehicle.
The city blocked off the projects, so there's only one way out.
All it does is piss people off.
All right, we on foot now. All right, let's see here. I got inventory. Got a mini map.
The guy we're looking for usually slings around here.
Got a little swerve going on. Yeah, we're gonna get shot out here. Little party going on.
Hey,
watching y'all.
Officer, you wanna spot me? Huh?
Actually, hold on a second. I wanna see something.
You, man. My buddy's my temple. Feel me?
I was gonna come over nice and spot you. Hey, wait up, girl. Can't run.
I assume you know the neighborhood.
Yeah, but I haven't been here in a while. I'll follow your lead.
Damn.
Got himself a 40?
In those pants, officer?
Thomas, don't make me check your pockets, because I know what I'll find.
You sure do.
Reuben, put a leash on this guy. And well, get that in a bag.
I don't really have a bag.
What's he doing?
I don't have a bag. I don't have a brown bag.
He drunk as shit.
Go ahead and take a hole.
Heads up.
Chess. The hood? I've seen people play chess in hood before.
This guy's unpredictable.
Coming up to the subject.
You go first. This guy knows
me. We can do this like we always knew this and boo this. You feel me?
Flash your badge to freeze a suspect. Ah. Keep your weapon trained on a suspect to maintain control. If left uncovered, a suspect alert.
You feel me? You don't know what I'm talking about.
Freeze!
What the hell you want?
Miami PD, we got some questions.
Yo, detective, who's this?
It's a bitch to do when you're playing with a controller.
We're here to play bad cop, worse cop.
Your friend Tap. Where is he?
Man, fuck you.
Okay, let's jump right to worse cop. Nick, take him down. Come on, Mendoza.
All right, he's down.
Now tell me where Tap is, and we walk away.
What? Protect and serve my ass, man. He's on the couch tonight, okay?
That's all I needed to hear. Come on, Mendoza.
You can't keep getting away with this shit! I know my rights!
What, we're just gonna leave him there? You sure that's smart?
Or we're not even done a project shit?
But I'm sure he tried to kill an undercover last year. Fuck him. Come on. Tap's couch is in the Arcola projects. He might not be there for long.
Hold on a second. Oh, they really did this well. I was not expecting this.
Shit. That's Tab's crew up ahead. We don't want them to know we're coming. Follow me.
Void detection. Well, as we run across a fucking street. Hello? Suspect awareness is indicated in two ways. An alert meter feels that a suspect is more dangerous. That which is very based on your stance. Okay.
Stay back. Come on, this way.
Well, they did this fucking good. I'm liking this. Let me look at something real quick. Options, video. Oh, everything's on ultra.
Not gonna tell anyone we're doing this, right, partner?
Doing what, detective?
Attaboy. Okay, come on.
I gotta look at one more thing because it's gonna drive me crazy. Key bindings. Spot compromise. Battle log. Next case. Alright. We'll figure it out as we go.
I got it.
So E is B.
Go on through.
Ladies first.
Sorry about that clusterfuck comment, by the way.
I'll just follow the
Sounds
booty.
Like it was a real mess. But you handled it.
What's your read on Stoddard anyway? We weren't partners long.
A's and jump.
And the world's his china shop.
What's crouch? Can it be the crouch? We're going a long way around. It's not like we stand out like a sore thumb or anything. Run around pistols and a badge on our side.
If anyone sees us, they'll tell them we're coming. We need to keep a low profile.
Right. You don't play defense.
Are we into projects now?
I know what you got, eh? You're like a rookie quarterback, sucker.
Oh, you know what I get? Man, you don't know shit about what I get.
Why you gotta be like that, man?
Go get spotted.
Don't whine about it, just play.
See? That's why that 20 you had in your hand is now my 20. In fact, let's make it 50. You wanna go again?
Throw something to distract him.
All right, man. Let's two out of three.
What do you want me to fucking throw? Also showcasing... Also showcasing to pull the attention of the criminal in your path and remain undetected. Alright, now the fuck... See. Oh shit, duck. Guess I'm gonna have to use a keyboard.
Sounded like something fell off the roof.
If the air thing breaks, I'm going to stay with my sister.
Please do.
Breaks.
Holy shit, a payphone. Tossing a shell casing will draw one criminal's attention at a time. Toss a shell case to separate group of criminals. They have to take down.
Taps just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down.
What are you talking about?
This is
the game, baby.
Yeah.
Yeah, I got this.
Nobody ever. I'm gonna go do this. Have to take him down. Oh. Okay, that didn't work out good. See, it's a pain in the ass. I have to do it with the controller and the keyboard. I can't do it with the controller. Fuck.
Taps just ahead. But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them down. Can you separate?
What are you talking about? This is the game.
Yeah,
baby.
I got this.
Nobody ever counted. Ever, man. Shut up a second. Something's out there.
You hear something?
Fuck! Oh, that's a pain in the ass. Alright, try it one more time. Gotta be a way to do this. Key bindings. On foot. Sprint. Fire zoom reload. Yeah, I don't see it. Fuck. We're gonna do this. Shit at me. Okay, one more try and that's it.
But there's no way we're getting past these two without taking at least one of them.
What are you talking about? This is the game, babe.
Yeah, I got this.
Nobody ever hit the couches like that. Shut up, Sam. Something's out there.
Keep going. Got you, motherfucker.
Our men should be through here.
All right, please say so I don't have to do this again.
2 or 3 million years ago, there's like this guy, Xenu.
Oh, spotted.
Evening tap, don't run because I will chase you. We're looking for Tyson.
You her new partner? She do that karate for you yet?
I study Krav Maga, karate's mystical bullshit.
You are a trip.
Tap and Tyson grew up together. White guys who got a taste for the hood. Tap never left.
Stand up. Hands on your head.
Hey, Tyson, Tap, where is he?
A lot of people looking for Tyson. You watch the news, right? Dude's laid low. Life expectancy in the game ain't so good right now.
Yeah, we were hoping you could give us some insight into that.
Above my pay grade, Fidel.
Nick, hook this guy.
Thought you'd never ask.
Swear, you cops get off on this shit.
Yeah, at first. Then you just get bored. Tab. I am shocked, buddy.
Yeah, I got a subscription for that. Oh, God.
I know you got warrants. I know you keep your coke around the corner under the dumpster. I know little man who just ran off is probably moving it right now. And seriously, that kid is way too young to be doing this shit. So yeah, we have to take you in for possession. We will.
You wanna talk?
What do you want me to do?
You'll be our snitch. Objective complete.
Hey, your earpiece fits?
Yeah, it fits.
And your wire?
Say something.
Benedict Arnold.
Hey, knucklehead. You're not Benedict Arnold, and this isn't snitch work. Walk in, verify Tyson's there, and leave.
Sounds easy. Why don't you come down here and do it?
Nick, find Tap with your scanner.
All right, guys, well, I'm going to leave this video here. Yeah, so far, pretty good. The only thing I don't like is that I have to reach over to reach use the keyboard and execute some of the commands. But graphics are great. Gameplay is good. We'll see how it goes. Anyway, I thank you for watching. I'll catch you guys next video. Peace.